Nigga. Talking that shit, nigga, get your ass boop bop like boop bop. Pop, just two shots, my shooters in the hood going ham, they need to go side. Niggas ain't beefing with a hamburger. I'm on Rosecrans, nigga, at Tamburgers. I'm buying AKs and handguns. Do the enemies foul, nigga, and one. I'm really with the shit, though. I'm really on the block with the pistol. Let it blow like a whistle. Your mom slick like she do Cristo. I'm a 100-rack boy, but daddy is a bitch and you a son nigga, of that nigga, boy. Nigga, I'm poppin'. That's why your bitch wanna fuck and your homies don't like me cause they know I'm fucked.
Nigga, I'm poppin'.
I be really in the hood though. Mama never understood though.
Nigga, I'm poppin'.
New shit droppin', whip copin'. Nigga, I'm poppin'.
Nigga, I'm poppin'.
Bitch, niggas get on my nerves.
I mean, now Tootie the Booty was a hit. I went to YouTube today, and that was at like, I think it was like 15 million or something like that.
Yeah.
Something ridiculous.
Yeah.
Wiz and Snoop flipped that, and now does that make you up for a Grammy? Is
that yeah, I'm Grammy nominated from
that.
Shout out to Snoop and Wiz.
What's up with that, man?
Hey, what you mean, what's up with it?
How did that happen, man?
Shit, they sampled the Young Wild and Free, you feel me, is they record. But on that record, you feel me, they sampling some melody that was cut into the booty. I don't even know which one it is. I was trying to find out. I don't know.
It's like a minute 40 into the song. It's just like a little loop.
A little. I've been getting checks and shit from that shit. Like, nominated for a Grammy. Like, fuck it. Child, the Snoopy wins. Good luck.
Crazy. You didn't even expect that. Did they call you when they were making a song? Like,
nah.
You got a hit.
Hell no. My attorney just was like, we was at the office and shit, and she like, hey, yeah, you know that they sampled y'all song and they song, right? I'm like, and this before the song even came out, you feel me? So I'm like, oh shit. And then she paid, was like, yeah, it's gonna be a big record. I'm like, okay, I'll fuck with it. You feel me? That's how it went.
And so now when you hear it, what is it? Like, you just like, oh.
I'm like, yeah, I got a piece of that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all got beef with that. Anyway, I'm gonna be at the Grammys though, me and Must.
Yeah.
Mustard got nominated too, cause 2 Chainz got nominated for the album or something like that. So, for me, Mustard got nominated too. Ty Dolla $ign got nominated. All the homies who, you feel me, had something to do with it too, and Buddhist Home nominated for Grammys. And we all get money.
I mean, that's a beautiful thing. That's one thing I wanted to talk to you about is Ty Dolla $ign. You know,
hell yeah.
Talk to me about any work with him, and what's up with that?
Ty Dolla $ign, that's the homie. You feel me? We work. He got his own little situation going on, but it's still the label at the end of the day. He produced like two or three records on my tape. I got some new shit with it, but he produced. Me and ASAP Ferg, I was gonna put it on my tape, but it wasn't done enough time, so I'm gonna drop that with a video probably. Ty produced it though.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? Ty like a big, he like a big brother with his music shit, cause he know all the type, all the other shit that we don't know. You feel me? So. Yeah, that's a homie, and we work at the same time. He's supposed to be here right now.
So you, Ty, and Mustard be in the studio just working together.
Yeah, me, Ty, and Mustard, we working. We been working, though. But Mustard, he... See, at first, Ty was making my beats and shit. Mustard was just DJing and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And then, so I don't know what happened with me and Ty, but I don't know, he just started working on his music. You feel me, more than he was producing, so I really wasn't having no beats like that.
Mm.
So then, like, we'd just be at the house like, fuck, we need some beats. Like, what the fuck, you feel me? And Mustard have started making beats, like 2010. And then since, you feel me, since that day, he been doing this shit. Like, that shit just happened like, boom, 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 boom. Yeah, on everything.
All back full circle now.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
That's a good look, bro. This would work with Jeezy and Wiz.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I wanted to ask about that song and how that kind of came together.
Oh, the Jeezy and Wiz, the We Playing, that song came. How that song come? Oh, me and Jeezy, we had sessions and shit because, you feel me, he like executive producer my project whenever it come out.
Word.
You feel me? Hell yeah.
So Jeezy's about the executive producer?
Yeah, he gonna be like, he behind like my whole little shit, you feel me?
Wow.
Yeah, so, but we was working like, I think this was like close to the summertime, something like that. And he was out here, so we was at the studio. He had A room, I had B room, so we in there working, and then he was like, I'm gonna do some hooks for you, and I'm gonna just shoot you whatever you want. and you do what you do with it. I'm like, all right, let's go. So he shot me this shit with the, he did the We Playing shit. Then I did my verse. Some months later, I'm like, I need a feature on here. So Ty fucking with Wiz Khalifa, he was in the studio with him. I'm like, hey, tell him, you feel me, got a song for him, hop on. He like, all right, let's go. So I pulled up. He hopped on there just like that.
That's it.
Yeah.
Seems like things are moving pretty easy for you right now.
Yeah, cause see, I think right now niggas respect the grind, you feel me? That's what they respect, what it is. They know it's, I think they just know I got the streets out here, you feel me? Yeah. I got the streets in LA, so it's like, all right, I give them that.
Yeah. And you're young too, been signed for 4 years, but you're still in the early 20s, so.
22.
I think what we're all waiting right now for is just
the album. That's what, I'm waiting on the same thing, bro. Yeah. I'm waiting on them budgets to open up and this stuff. Go. Yeah, we got this money behind the scenes and shit. That's what I'm waiting on. Shit. When that shit happen, I'm ready. I'm ready. Me and Munchie get up in here and do an album like nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, feel me? Fuck it.
That's what it is, bro. Any ideas what you might call the album yet?
I don't know.
You got a couple?
I might call it. I don't know. I'm trying to take, like, I'm gonna be on some YG, some street shit, some, you feel me, turned up street shit, but I might do the I'm from Bonding thing.
Yeah.
You feel me?
That would be dope.
You feel me? That'd be dope.
I don't think anybody's ever had anything close to that.
Nah, hell nah. And then I'm turning the scene to a beat, so niggas gonna be talking like, that's gonna be hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard. It's my first album, so it's like an introduction, you feel me, at the same time. Hey, so it's like a hey YG, how you doing? What's your name, YG? Oh, where you from? I'm from Bonding. Yeah, that's an intro. You feel me? That's like my first album. That's introduction to the world. Like,
I like it.
Yeah, I fuck with it. I just told the homie that today. Like, I might call my shit off a bomb.
It makes sense. You know
it
what
makes
saying?
Sense.
Like, I don't know what video I was watching, but. Was it the I'm from Bompton video?
Nah, that one ain't out yet. You probably talking about you broke.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, this dude's wearing a t-shirt or something like that, or it shows up on the screen somewhere.
Oh, you talking about I'm a thug when he had the Bompton on the back of his.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, that was from last year.
Yeah.
Yeah, we still on this shit though. Yeah. Yeah.
I noticed that, man. Your videos are up there in the numbers. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I can tell the streets is checking it, so.
Hell yeah.
All right, brother.
That's what it do, bro.
Appreciate your time.
You know. Yeah, you already know what it is. YG400allhiphop.com. Fuck with me, we out here. Just read up to it. If you ain't got it, go get it. Period. Nigga, I'm pop.